Following her split from Ben Affleck, Jennifer Lopez has returned to music and is looking for her next big hit now that she is single. Sources claim that the multi-talented performer is eager to make a dance song that tops the charts. Welcome viewers to my channel, please subscribe, like my video and turn on notifications so you don't miss our next update. They've previously contacted lyricists, a source told Page Six, adding, she needs a major dance hit, and pundits are searching for the old Lopez. This Is Me Now, Lopez's most recent album, came out earlier this year and was heavily influenced by her relationship with Affleck. However, despite debuting at number 1, the album failed to make an impression. 38 on the Bulletin Top 200 and neglecting to break into the main 20. Before its delivery, Lopez alluded to the chance of resigning from music by and large, expressing, I couldn't actually say whether I'll at any point make one more collection after this. Pundits were blended about the collection, with Record taking note of that a significant part of the collection misses the mark, and Pitchfork censuring that the individual story around Affleck eclipsed the music. The album's reception was not helped much by the Amazon documentary that came with it, which was also influenced by her relationship. In addition, Lopez reportedly postponed a portion of her album tour for personal reasons related to her breakup with Affleck and a desire to spend time with her family and children. Notwithstanding this, insiders say that music remains her top profession need. A source claims that she is a hard worker. She refuses to accept the possibility that her upcoming album will be her last. While Lopez has made progress in Hollywood, she has a few forthcoming film projects, including two created by Affleck and Matt Damon's organization. Craftsmen value her spotlight is currently decisively on conveying a significant melodic rebound. From Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce to Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck, celebrity couples frequently generate media attention. The Last Option have been knocking some people's socks off throughout recent months, separating after the web discussed their relationship status over the late spring. Although the divorce is undoubtedly difficult, there is a significant reason why J.Lo's fans may benefit from it. After 2 years of marriage, Jennifer Lopez filed for divorce from Ben Affleck in August. The former couple hired a well-known divorce lawyer without a prenup, and it appears that they are attempting to settle their affairs behind closed doors. In addition, the Let's Get Loud singer was recently discussed with Page Six by an unidentified insider, who claimed that she is planning to release new dance music and possibly an entirely new album. According to them, can you hear that sound? It's J.Lo fans wherever getting advertised for some new music from the worldwide genius. Additionally, let's hope that those anthems reach us sooner rather than later. It makes sense for her to follow Ben Affleck's lead and concentrate on his work during their split.